your support and for showing up here at ECPW. I'm sure you guys are well aware of Brett's situation a few months back. When I heard of it, the first thing I wanted to do is come.